Okay, so don't want the pins. The pins are all at the bottom. That obviously goes on there, and then there's guides to go in. Just going to check the documentation. Stop there. Okay, so there's two grooves at the side, which means the orientation of the CPU can only go in one way. So I'm assuming that that's correct way. Let me put this plate back in like that and bring this far down. Slide him in. Okay, CPU on.